Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am John Paston. I'm the Dean of the College of Performing Arts and the Director of Bands here at Rowan University. And we thank you very, very much for attending our concert this evening and supporting our fundraising efforts for the Marie Rader Memorial Fund. And this account benefits our College of Performing Arts. We're so happy to see you. We have a great, great program for you today. We'll be featuring all of our wonderful students in the College of Performing Arts, our music students. We have members of the campus community joining our music students as well. We have a Statesman's Choir, we have a Woman's Chorus, we have our Concert Choir, our Wind Ensemble, and we have some wonderful special guests, the West Deptford Middle School Choir, and of course, Miss Louise Mandrell, that we're all very excited to perform with today. Now we're gonna move on to our next piece, and we're gonna feature three wonderful Rowan University students, Elise, Michelle, and Dyra. Please welcome these three wonderful young ladies when we perform A Boogie Woogie Christmas.
And then his voice and cry. thank you for being with us here tonight as we have a great evening of favorites for all of you. My name is Chris Thomas, and I am the Director of Choral Activities here at Rowan University. It is my pleasure to introduce the next piece, Sleigh Ride, by Leroy Anderson. Perhaps one of the most famously known instrumental works of the season, Mr. Anderson composed it in 1964, but he composed it in July during a heat wave, perhaps imagining a chilly sleigh ride. So just as the weather today is not all that cold, I invite you from the beginning of the jingle bells all the way to the neighing of the horse to bundle up, because it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a wonderful vocal studies program here, one that we're very, very proud of. And 2 years ago, we were fortunate enough to bring in a wonderful choral director. And you just met him as he introduced that previous piece. Dr. Chris Thomas came to us from Indiana University of Pennsylvania, where he was leading their concert choir before we snagged him and brought him here. The concert choir is going to perform right now two wonderful pieces. First, Vieni, Vieni, Emmanuel. And second, A Child is Born. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our concert choir and Dr. Chris Thomas.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, before I introduce our special guest today, I want to also introduce someone who just walked on the stage. And the reason being is he's the reason that we were able to have Louise Mandrell visit here. I gave him a call, and I said, hey, Dino, you know anyone who might want to help us do our holiday concert? And he said, you know, I have the perfect person, and I think she'd be, would like to do it. And then he got a hold of Louise Mandrell for me. He has performed with Louise Mandrell, Barbara Mandrell, Alabama. He's performed with many bands. And I'm very proud of him. And the reason for that is he's my nephew. That's my brother's kid. Dino Paxton. We confused everyone. His name is Dean. So, Dean Paxton. It was very, very confusing when he first came in. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I can't tell you how honored we are that Louise Mandrell was able to join us. And I had the pleasure of meeting her a little over a month ago. I went to Nashville and brought some musical arrangements down there for her to listen to, and made a few adjustments to them. And here she is. This day is finally here, and she is, we've had some wonderful, wonderful rehearsals, and it all solidified today when she showed up, and we had the rehearsal this afternoon. So, ladies and gentlemen, please help me give a wonderful Rowan welcome to Miss Louise Mandrell.
Say that for me. I gotta tell you, seriously, I did not know what to expect. I came here because I started feeling like part of the Paxton family, and they promised me Italian food and a lot of fun. And so I showed up and they have delivered. And I did hear a lot of bragging about you all. but I really thought you were exaggerating, and you weren't. I am so blessed to be here. Thank you so much. We're going to have a good time tonight, and I hope you enjoy some of the music that we picked. And at any point, you feel like you want to join us and sing along, don't, because you might mess me up.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let her receive her King. Let every heart prepare.
Following one of our opera performances, and they established the Marie Rader Memorial Account for the College of Performing Arts. Marie Rader was someone who just loved the arts, and it started there. So we thought that we would continue this in her name, and we would continue to make that fund grow and to enhance the arts in South Jersey, really. We are all part of that, and we're part of the culture here, the arts culture in South Jersey, and I hope you feel that way too, and you're all making this possible. So thank you very much for being here again, and that's who Marie Rader is. And there's more information about her in your program, so if you want more, there's an email address in there as well. All right, our next soloist is our piano faculty member. His name is Dean Snyder. Dean teaches jazz piano for us. We have a wonderful piano program, and we're an all Steinway school. I want to be able to say that as well. We have some wonderful equipment in our music department. Dean Snyder, besides working for us, is the musical director for Ms. Diane Carroll, and he's done that job for quite a long time, and he's a professional musician who performs around the area and around the nation. Ladies and gentlemen, Dean Snyder on the Christmas Waltz.
Faculty members, having performed a number of years at the Metropolitan Opera Company, we now bring on stage Professor John Garrison, who will join with West Deptford Middle School under the direction of the lovely Marilyn Rabbi here today. Just to give you a bit of context to set up this next piece, imagine walking into any home where the story of a meaningful tradition is being passed down from one generation to another. The warmth of the story, the sparkle in a child's eye, and an open heart make for a wonderful scene. Here is A Sense of Christmas.
What do we hear when Christmas comes round?
Bells on the bells, it's the choirs a-singing.
Is that all we hear when Christmas comes around?
Reindeer on rooftops and snow softly drifting.
Is that all we hear?
Now we're going to do a sequence of tunes for you. We're going to travel around the world, if you will. In fact, we're going to zigzag from one part of the world to the next. This sequence is called Christmas Time All Over the World. And once we play that introduction for you, we're going to go to Great Britain. And then from there to Hawaii. And then from Hawaii, we're going to travel to Mexico. And from Mexico, we're going to travel to Italy. And then we're going to end up in New Orleans with a wonderful Cajun Christmas carol. So ladies and gentlemen, here it is, Christmas Time All Over the World.
Bells chime, bells chime, bells chime.
the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Billy-gilly-gee-bonga is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Billy-gilly-gee-bonga is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island green that we said to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun will shine by day and all the stars at night.
build a snowman and dance not away. Do I know? Well, there's a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Means a birthday. Nothing like the love of a Cajun family. Oh, try to know what it means. A Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Means a Mother's Day. Try to know where. Wish you could be with us. Celebrate the season in a Cajun way. Celebrate the season in a Cajun way.
Just when you thought we returned home from our trip around the world, the West Deptford Middle School Choir is going to take us on another little adventure. First, we're going to go to Yugoslavia, where a young child is reminiscing about her childhood and all of the fond memories of Hanukkah, lit candles and pies and all of the good that comes with it. And next, they take us to a land that only a brain like Dr. Seuss could imagine, a land filled of Whos and Whoville, like Cindy Lou Who, who were waiting for Christmas to come. But up in the mountain, a mean, grouchy-spirited Grinch had other plans. Wes Deptford sings first Ocho Candelicas, and you're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
I'm not gonna lie.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more time? West Deptford Middle School Choir. Awesome. You guys are awesome. We have some programs here that we're very, very proud of, and if you heard me say it earlier, our piano program, our jazz program, our composition program is quite excellent as well. We had a young man show some talent a couple of years ago. He went on his own and arranged some music for us, and actually put on a program here of Disney tunes, and his arrangements were so good that we hooked him up with a couple of different teachers. Dennis de Blasio started working with him, and Dennis is now doing our composition work here. Jake Spinella, I went to Jake, I think last year, and I said, you know what, Jake, we need a Hanukkah medley. We need a really good piece. And I said, are you on for the task? And he said, you bet I am. And he got together with Dennis de Blasio, and like I said, this is such a unique arrangement. There are some wonderful pieces that he has in here, and I love Hanukkah music. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the start of Hanukkah, so we really want to present this piece in a great way, and I wanted to tell you, and I hope he's in the audience tonight, and I'll point him out to you after the piece. Here's a Hanukkah medley and a very special arrangement by Jake Spinella, one of our undergraduate students. Hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Spinella.
And ladies and gentlemen, put your hands back together as we welcome back Ms. Louise Mandrell.
I know that everyone has a favorite Christmas song, and I've always loved this song, but I found out something about it that made me love it even more. Just imagine for a second, it's Christmas Eve in 1906. I'm not that old. And a former chemist for Thomas Edison, Professor Fedison, invented a new amplifier. And without telling anyone, he hooked it up to a microphone and made the first broadcast. Now, back in the old days, in 1906, they had radios, but they were tapping sounds, Morse code. People would sit around those radios and they would hear the latest news. Well, without any warning, Professor Fedison picked up his Bible and he read the story of Jesus. Now, I can only imagine what it would be like to sit around that next to a radio and start looking, where did that come from? It had to be a miracle in their eyes at that time. And then, when he finished reading, he still didn't explain anything to the people listening. He just laid his Bible down, and he picked up his violin, and he played this song.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul Christ was born.
So I'm not going to say anything if they sing along with this one.
So many people to thank, and I know that I'm going to screw up, but at this time I'm going to thank some folks. First, I want to thank the seniors. I want to point out the seniors in the group and up on stage, because some of these folks, this is their last concert at Rowan, and it's a very meaningful thing when you perform your final concert with your university band or choir or And I don't have time to introduce each one of them to you, but I'd like the members of the band, if this is your final performance, please stand. Members of the choirs, chorus, please wave your hand if this is your final concert, if you're going on to student teach next semester, please. Awesome. Fantastic. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, the Statesman's Men's Chorus. Loco, Woman's Chorus. Concert Choir. Wind Ensemble. I want to thank John Garrison, an outstanding operatic tenor who came out and performed for us earlier. Dean Schneider, who played on a wonderful solo on piano. My colleague, Chris Thomas, who came out and conducted the choir, the head of our choral activities program. Marion Steve, the head of our opera department, who did so much to help us. Jack Hill. Dina Ford, I'm going to forget someone. But all of you, thank you so much. I love you. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, please give a nice round of applause to the West Hepford Middle School Choir. Stand up, guys. Thank you. We're going to do a medley of tunes written by Ed Vizzino, and we'd like to have, we're going to feature our vocalists, and this is a beautiful, beautiful medley. I'd like to dedicate it to all of you. Hope you're enjoying the concert. We're not done yet. We're almost, but hang in there. We have this great medley. Ed Vizzino is on our faculty. I did want to say that as well. Here's Christmas Medley 2009, I believe. Thank you.
Thank you.